This video will demonstrate the navigation experience of a district leaders and above. Upon successfully logging into the Lion portal, you will land on the home page. And right away, you can see there are four prominent tiles labeled My Membership, My Club, My CA, and My Association. The tiles are the primary navigation options for all members. In this video, we will be spending the majority of our time in the My CA tile. In addition to the tiles, there is a navigation bar located just above the member's name and welcome message. This will provide additional options for moving around the system. In this video, we will review how you can view clubs in your area, view the members of those clubs, manage the officers of your area, access important reports, as well as some additional features available to you. The MyCA tile will bring you to your account page within your constitutional area. If you are a district officer, you'll land on your district page. If you're a multiple district officer, you'll land on your multiple district page, and so on. Here you will be able to see detailed information about your area. I am using a test district governor title, so you will see district information. You can also expand or collapse the sections as needed. Notice to the right of this section there are three buttons: Manage District Officers, View District Officers, and Create Club Application. And below these buttons is the current district officer listing for your area. If you want to view a listing of past or future district officers, you would select the View District Officers button. And you will see the options to select the list you'd like to review. To select the Manage District Officers button, we'll put you into the process of assigning an officer. Once you select the button, you will be asked to choose between assigning a member to a current officer position or an upcoming officer position. Upcoming officer positions take effect in the next fiscal year. To see the full experience of assigning a member to an officer position or to create a club application, please review the videos for those specific experiences. For now, let's review the tabs across the top of the account page. By selecting the My Officer Assignments, you will see a list of all the positions that you hold. Selecting Club and Officers, you will be able to explore all the officers and clubs in your constitutional area. By clicking on Explore Officers, you'll be given an option to select the level of officer that you'd like to find. Similarly, if you would like to explore clubs in your area, in your constitutional area, you can select the club button and explore that way. The next tab is regions and zones. Because I am in as a district governor, I have the ability to create my region and zone structure and to edit it. Anyone else will just see a list of the clubs and the regions and zones they're associated with. If there are any new club applications, I will see them in the new club application list here. And then finally, the district statements will bring you to the statements and invoices page where you can review balances and pay statements. To report service, note that there is a service menu option on the top navigation bar. If you select Manage My Activities from the dropdown, you will be brought to the service activity lists for your club, district, and multiple district. You will be able to view the activities as well as create an activity for your club, district, or multiple district based on your permissions. This is a good time to note that if you hold multiple roles, you will no longer be required to select different titles. The Lion portal will provide you the access you need based on all of the positions you hold. Now we'll move back to the home page by selecting Home. The My Association tab will bring you to Prepared Reports. We will click in there. And now you will be able to explore clubs and officers internationally. The charts will contain hover features where you'll be able to quickly locate the location as well as any counts associated with that area. And these reports, if you go deep into them, will allow you to download their data as well. You can see the same experience in Explore Officers. The member metrics section is for keeping track of the memberships internationally. And the resources section has all of the ebooks easily available for you. Additional resources can also be found to the right under the links to Lion Resources section. To see familiar reports that you use today, check out the top nav. There is a Reports Insights option. And this link has important reports that contain data regarding Lions International memberships, service activities, donations, and clubs. The reports are available in a variety of options. The first three reports listed are the Insight Dashboard reports. By selecting one of these, you will be brought to the same Insights dashboards that we have today. Selecting the View KPI Metrics dashboard will bring you to detailed reports that also give data about membership service activities and donations, and they're supported by a very nice drill-down feature. Notice that the report opened in a new tab. The Lion Portal session remains open for you to easily go back to the Lion Portal by either closing out this tab or just by clicking over to the session. And then finally, selecting the Membership Reports option, it will bring you to the Membership Repository for reports specific to membership. To round out the top nav menu, let's notice a few more items. The Learn menu will bring you to the Learn system, where you can find online trainings, international institutes, and local institutes and trainings. The Shop menu will bring you to the Lion Shop. Notice also that it opens in a new tab, so you don't have to lose your Lion Portal session. When you close out the Shop tab, or simply click over to the session, you will then be able to navigate simply by selecting any of the navigation options. Also in the is a More button. This allows you to get some shortcuts to your club page, the My Constitutional Area or My CA tile, the My Association, and then you can go to the online directory, or you can go to the donation page. This concludes the leader experience in the Lion Portal. I want to thank you for taking the time to learn how to get around and what we have available for you as a leader, and I recommend that you look for the training videos for those specific items available to you. Thanks again for all you do.